All right, we've got the C-sharp, D-sharp key back on the instrument, and you can see nice, snappy response here. And you can see totally independent movement of the two keys that share this rod.
And so then it gets over.